Okay, in this video, I'm going to talk about how to find songs of certain lengths. A customer asked me, basically, they're hand-picking their playlist. They're generating a playlist. And in this case here, I'm at 5630. I'd like to fill and get as close to the top of the hour as possible. So let me show you how that can be accomplished. I'm going to go to Tracklist, Add Music. I'm going to go ahead and press my search button. And then I'm going to press the expand out. So basically, I can now take out my search and put it here on the side. I'll bring it in here so you guys can see. Okay, so we're gonna go back to Playlist Builder. So in my search, I can type in 3:30 and then press search. So all the tracks that are approximately 3.5 minutes within that range, I believe it's within 15 second range, will show up. So I'm gonna go ahead and pick like this one, insert track, and there you go. Now you notice it entered that song into the playlist and we've gotten as close to 1 hour as possible. So when you're done with the search window, you can always have it open somewhere else on your screen. And then if you need to retract it back into the software, you just press the minimize button and then it pops back into nextKast. So that is a simple way to find tracks of a certain length using nextKast.